boldest decision in my life was 2001. I went to US for studying English. Before I went there, actually I was working with my father. There's a lot of foreign companies there. I need to speak English to the customers there. I went to some English school in Japan, but it's not enough, you know. I decided to move to Los Angeles. Then I stayed there like 1 year plus. English opened to me there, like a new lifestyle. One day, you know, Singaporean, my, you know, partner, business partner, come to my restaurant in Tokyo and then starting the business. So that's why I'm here now. If I cannot speak English, maybe I'm not here. I have a chance to do in Singapore. Why not? I do that, you know, like my way. If you only do that, you know, only traditional way, it's not me, I feel like.